today, me and Harley's going to put sister's bike back together, aren't we? Are we going to put your new bike back together? We'll get the first, we'll start with the frame, eh? Alright, we've had everything all painted and blasted, haven't we? Blasted and painted. Put the frame on. It's going to be fun, isn't it? Do you like putting bikes back together? I do. Put the box in. You normally like putting bikes together. Tighten this one up, but not all the way, because the bush will hold tight, won't it? Back him off just a little bit so he's loose. Okay, big boy. The new shoppy? Is this new?
Come on, big. May I do that?
Yeah, you have two in yours, don't you?
Awesome.
these on the spokes, aren't we? If you want to grab those. You can come around the front here if you want, Harley.
May I see?
Yeah, you want to come around here?
They're on my side.
Yeah, we're going to put those all on the spokes, aren't we? Right, these are the spokes, but we've already pre-cut them, haven't we?
Yeah.
See, so what we've got to do is put all of these onto here. Alright, so we've done two. We'll let you know when we finish. Alright, so we got one done, didn't we? Did we finish one wheel? Does it look good? Hey? We'll do our back now.
Yeah. Maybe some.
Yeah, just this one. We'll do the back one first. I'll hold it up and you put the axle through there, okay? You put that bit here through. Yep. Push him all the way. Careful, you'll hurt your hand. Yeah, you come help me, yep. Alright. Careful. You grab the axle there. Grab the axle. Handlebars on, hey?
Yeah!
Alright. Come around the front here and help me. Around the front. Alright. Can you hold them up for me? Don't let them fall down. This is going to like these handlebars, isn't she?
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah, men like that one.
You like them too? Better already, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shall we do the back brake now?
Yeah.
Here you go. These are the bits we'll need. Oh, that's alright. Put that on there and the split pin. We'll put a bigger split pin in there. We'll do that after. Alright, shall we come do this wiring? Come here, mate. You remember where this was? You took this off, didn't you? Was this on here?
Yeah.
Tighten all the way. Oh, done, mate.
Done.
That's a new. teacher, isn't it? Good one.
Yeah, they have children at home.
Yeah.
They back home.
Good job, mate. Alright. Two tanks?
Yeah.
What do you mean two tanks? Sorry, Dad wasn't paying attention, was he? Put the big long one in there that we needed for these horses. This is the one here. Your leg, does it?
Yeah.
Didn't know that.
Alright. Got my day.
Yeah?
Not for my day anymore.
You don't want it to leave? Right, do you want to put that on the handlebars?
Yeah.
That's the foam, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, put him on there. See? Yeah, show that. Down to the chain. You think?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, so we're shorting the chain, haven't we? Alright, hopefully. Do you want to pull that crate away? Dad lift it up and you pull the crate? Good job. Alright, do you want to hold the handlebars?
That we have.
Hey?
We
have. How's that? Does that feel good? That feels alright. Don't let him go. So we got 1, 2, 3 and a half. 1, 2, 3 and a half. Not bad, are we?
That we have.
Yeah, alright, you hold him back. Put him back up on the milk crate. Well, now that's done, we'll spin it back around the other way, eh? Okay. It's not good.
Dad, look!
Oh, where's that coming from, buddy?
Dad!
That's alright. Alright. Chuck him under, mate. Good stuff. Alright, you ready to put the foot pegs on?
Yeah!
Lift it back down. Got to take the stand out from there for me. Good job.
How did you cut
the spring off? Good job. Well, I suppose we'll leave that for now because we're going to have to get this through there.
Right,
you want to hold the bike up just for a little bit? Good job, mate. Dad will just rip these in a little bit first. Got him? Dad will just grab the socket. Stand him up like that. You got it? Good job, mate. Oh, did he tumble over? That's alright.